What's up, everybody? This is Drucifer on Xbox Live, and you are watching my Dead Rising Super Ultra Arcade Remix Hyper Edition EX Plus Alpha playthrough as Chuck Green on the South Almuda map. This is my third attempt at finishing this map with Chuck, and it seems that while my first run with Captain Commando Chuck wasn't the greatest, it was way better than my Sigma run, so we're gonna attempt Chuck one more again.
South Almuda, it's survival of the fittest. Round one.
Burn, baby, burn.
Ready, go!
I thought you were Bill. Well, either way, thanks for watching. Thanks, I'm glad I'm more entertaining than TV.
Retrieve the vehicles!
I welcome your challenge!
Ready, go!
Don't flip, you son of a bitch, you flipped.
Nice! Shroud, escape the bridge!
Thank you for playing this game!
Ready, go!
Fail.
Charged up! Clear the area! Nice! Great! Fantastic! Maximum health! Hyper mode! Captain kick! Captain kick!
Oh, that was a good joke.
Super Zombie!
I tried doing it with this character, this Chuck character skin. I needed about 30 more seconds. Because he likes to do that. And that's why I couldn't beat him last time, because once he knocks you back, he just won't let go. But I think I actually can get him this time. Maybe. Sure, spamming power attacks might seem kind of cheesy, but if anyone has any other way to beat him, I'm all open for suggestions. Rank.
Oh yeah.
Alright guys, well I gotta cut the feed for like 2 seconds so I can start the next setup that concludes everything for Chuck. now I'm going to start Frank, so I'm just going to shut it off real quick, set up the next Frank one, and I'll be live again in like 2 seconds. Thanks for watching. Please, if you do not follow me on Twitch, please do so. If you do not subscribe to me on YouTube, please do so. Please also feel free to look me up on all my social networking and my .com. The links to everything are in the descriptions below. Thanks for watching, and I'll be right back.